Are we ready to hear the second runner-up? And do we have any guesses?
Any guesses for the second runners-up?
Miss Scoot 2017, second runner-up, goes to contestant number 9, Hanita!
And to give out the prizes, we would like to invite, for crowning, we would like to invite the chairman, state level good committee, and P. Moite Dongo for presenting the stash.
Second runner up, contestant number 9, Hat Nay Tong, will receive a cash prize of rupees 50,000.
Congratulations, contestant number 9, Hanay Chong, for winning the second runners-up title. Now, it's the first runners-up. Who is the winner? Kuhiting anagin mo, ma'am? Langahola, kuhiting anagin mo, ma'am? The first runners-up, Miss 2017, goes to contestant number 6, Danubay Kangzom. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for her. Come on!
I kindly ask Puletpa Hokip to please step forward for the presentation of both the checkboard and the bouquet. I also ask the first runner-up, Miss Koo 2016, Neng Hoi Tong Ho Kip, to please crown this year's first runner-up. This is contestant number 6, Danube Kangzam, your first runner-up, Miss Koo 2017. Presenting the crown is the first runner-up, 2016, Neng Hoi Tong Ho Kip.
A round of applause for this beautiful lady! The first runners up will get a cash prize of 75,000. And presenting the bouquet and the cash prizes, Puletpa Hokip Honorable Minister YAS. A round of applause. Come on, people. Let's hear it for her. Before I declare, I request the remaining three contestants to kindly step forward. The remaining contestants, contestant number 5, 16, and 10. What time is your winner? Who is it? It is a reminder. Please listen. Mipi ho henga he sa chu. It's a result he tunil ha abo decide ki boli pon a performance apat screening ki bol ni apat na hi mark ki pepe nahi tai. Miss Kut 2017 my co-host. Okay, jokes apart. Let's get serious now. Any guesses once more?
Are you sure you're ready to hear the winner, Miss Good? Come on, everybody, make some noise!
Come on! The time is now. Nalam and I are going to declare the winner on the count of three. All right, let's do this. Three. 2, 1, the winner is contestant number 10,
Esther Dangley-Hawken! I kindly ask our Honorable Minister, Nemtsa Kipkin, to please step forward to present the sash. I also ask that the Miss Good 2016, Daisy Morang Kim, to please step forward to crown this year's Miss Good 2017. The sash is presented by our Honorable Minister, Nemtsa Kipkin.
In few moments of time, Miss Kut 2017, Esther Napiling-Hawkip, will walk the ramp alone. After that, the first runners-up and the second runners-up will accompany her in a ramp walk. Ladies and gentlemen, to you, Miss Good 2017, Esther Napiling-Hawkip. First runners up and second runners up, please join her.
Contestant number 6, Danubi Kangzam, and Miss Kut 2017, contestant number 10, Esther Napiling-Hawkip.
Abo Hazel sitting in on the pay mute.
Please, we ask all the ladies to step back for a group photo. Can we ask our three winners to step back for a group photo?